Come here. Give your uncle a minute.
I've lost weight, son.
After 4 years in jail, I hope you are going to be a husband and not a scully.
You're not from here.
You mean the funny accent I have? I'm French, that's why. But I live here now for 1 year. You shouldn't tell my wife I'm coming here every week. She wants to skip me.
Mr. Estef, your wife was shot twice. Your sons were shot at close range.
I don't want to be a shit!
You do nothing. Just waiting for the paperwork to come, for the phone to ring. Isn't that how it works here in Africa?
Look, I know you think I don't care, but I do.
Stuff like that is always about gang initiation.
We'll see.
Home.
I don't want to go back yet.
Live with me.
Love me. But you're bored of the life we share.
Think anything in it? Tiny.
But there's no passion in your eyes.
You should go back home, Jill.
This is who I am now.